I started to play football when I was 6 years in Bucharest. When I was young, I was always watching, of course, the big clubs from Italy, you know, like Milan, Inter, Juventus, when they were playing in Champions League, because Italy is one of the championships. My passion for football started also from my father, because he was ex-football player. He played also for Steaua Bucharest. So I think it was in my blood. When my agent told me about Italy, I was really happy that I could come to a big championship to play, you know. That was also my dream, to play in top five championships in Europe. So I was really excited to play against big teams, to play against big players.